engine. What are your hopes for that aircraft, and particularly in terms of the military market? Because it seems to be, a lot of militaries tend to go for that sort of MI-17, MI-8 size platform. This just seems to be a bit of a step, perhaps too large, but I wonder if you...
Yes, but we presented here not military version. We presented here VIP version. That's why we see the possibility on this region that this is the aircraft with the maximum speed 300 kilometers, cruise speed 280, maximum takeoff weight 15.6 tons. And this is a good opportunity for a person who prefer privileged helicopters to travel. That's why it's a huge space, huge possibilities, and so on. That's why this is not military just now. In the base, this helicopter is civil. We've got civil certificate in Russia at the end of 2015. And on the Max Air Show, we presented this helicopter. We brought it here. We see the interest from the companies from this market, because the first contacts were during Max Air Show. That's why we see the interest from some companies from Middle East in this helicopter.
Do you see a military market for this aircraft, or are you steering away from that?
But what is military? Because this is a civil helicopter. Because if it's necessary to set up some weapons, but first of all, the first delivery for Russian Ministry of Defense, it was delivered in a transport version without any weapons.
But even military customers, or just having a transport version?
Yes, of course. We are ready to discuss if it will be interesting from the military, because. Some military person from different countries visited this helicopter. They looked at it, asked a question about speed, range, and so on, and how many soldiers could be put inside. For Russian army, it's roughly 40 soldiers inside the transport version.
Did you say you had delivered the first?
Two. To Minister of Defense of Russian Federation.
Is that as a VIP transport?
No. This is a transport version. This is not VIP.
A troop transport?
Yes, troop transport, yes.
So how are they using them?
Sorry?
How are they using those two aircraft?
It's necessary to ask them.
Oh, okay. is it a trial basis?
No, but this is a transport version. It's right, because they today the payload 5 tons inside or outside, but in our internal place to increase the payload up to 6 tons.